We're gonna string them, yep, right over your shoulder. Maybe hold the bouquet in your hand like
that. Pretend that you're in New York. Pretend that you're in the corner of Fifth Ave and Lex, and you're going, you're going.
Yeah! Work it!
Make it happen.
You are doing
your job.
And then I'll just
squeeze in both out. How's that? Good? Oh,
okay, see you soon. Bye. Okay, now I'm actually getting nervous.
Aww.
Don't be nervous. Just
now I remember. It's right on the street. Remember to breathe. You need oxygen, but more importantly, you need to rid your body of CO2.
Gotta get that physiology joke in there.
Oh my god.
Gotta get that human phys in there.
Yeah, right now, which hormones are being released?
A lot of oxytocin. A lot of epinephrine and norepinephrine.
Epinephrine.
Yeah, you probably have some cortisol, definitely.
Probably got some oxytocin coming too.
Well, you must. You will soon.
I must.
Indubitably.
All right, I'll see you there.
I knew that I was going to marry you the day I met you. And I went home cursing, going, oh my gosh! And from the very first day, it's been a pleasure to get to know you, to fall deeper and deeper in love.
After all, a kiss between real lovers is not some type of contract, a nearly defined moment of pleasure, something obtained by greedy conquest, or any kind of clear saying of how it is. It is a brief wrenched hatching of two hearts into some never-before-seen bird whose new, uncategorizable form, unrecognized by the status quo, gives the skip to death's sure rational deal. For love is an always delicious and messy extension of life that unfractically outgrows mortality's rigid insistence on precise and definite definition. Having all the answers means you haven't really ecstatically kissed or lived, thereby declaring the world defined and already finished. Loving all the questions, on the other hand, is a vitality that makes any length of life worth living. Loving doesn't mean you need to know all the notes and you need to know how to play all the notes. It just means you have to play the few notes you have long and beautifully.